This two-drawer box is a modification of one of Lois Ventura's patterns. This particular box has a large drawer here, divided in half, and then open in the top. It also has my trademark hidden drawer. You'll notice that all the drawers are finished on the inside with the flocking. This particular box is made out of Oregon myrtle on the front and back with ash in the center. It makes a really nice contrast, and I think it would be a beautiful box for anyone.